is this place? Where am I? I can feel something moving closer, watching.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become? 15 years ago, I asked Corvo that last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
It burns from the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something. Stories. They're true. Incredible. This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne. What is that? It feels...
Know you. Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence. With you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age, all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons. I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is more off-kilter than I imagined. Everything has been turned inside out. But I'm not gonna stop fighting until it makes sense again. Karnaca's the southernmost port in the Empire, once proud but fallen into disarray. Under the new Duke, the Grand Circonan Guard has gotten increasingly oppressive. Beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father. Megan Foster keeps to herself, like she's hiding something. But she helped me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back, even if I have to burn this city to the ground.
Must be cursed. Daft, you're up. When you're ready to...
All right. You've explained part of it. But what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaca. But he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There are reports about tensions rising. Corruption. Street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes. The hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer. All right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready. Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
Off we go then.
It won't do to be recognized.
you to Ademeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Ademeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head down.
This is a good spot. Reach Ademeyer, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia, she'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Ademeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
It's the time when I could go to sleep without wondering if I'd wake up.
Don't lie. At least I have a job, which is more needed.
Welcome to Karnaca, stranger.
That's Ademeyer in the distance.
Whose ship is that out there?
It ain't my job.
You know the skipper?
The dreadful whale.
No, it's not on the registry.
Maybe one of the recent
people involved breakfasted the whole thing. But who's gotta clean it up? Well, this is all right. This?
Careful with that sword. The Grand Guard won't like it.
Yes. This place is home to cutthroats and villains. Are you not becoming one of them?
What are we supposed to do now?
We are conducted in the name of the former Empress, Emily Caldwin, and carried out by the former Royal Protector. The Grand Sirkonian Guard is stopping and questioning all
filthy blood flow. And that's all I'm going to say about it.
Compliance is mandatory.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
Work me until I drop. There aren't enough coins in the world to make it worth it.
Are we gonna let a few blood flies stop us?
I'm in. Just remember to move slowly, and don't get too close to the nests.
We don't even know if the people inside had any money. We just know.
Hey, come here.
Us on the other side of the wall of light.
If you want out of the city as bad as I do, this is our chance.
Fellow Sirkonans, let us rejoice in the crowning of our new Empress, Emperor Baldwin the First, and the imminent arrival of His Grace, Luca Abel.
Customer with coin, I bet.
Is the most severe in recent memory. If you encounter a nest or an infected,
I should get a longer break. I count on my back. I should be able to complain to someone.
I'm being hunted by half the people in the Empire. Part of me is excited about what happens if they find me. The Wall of Light, from the time of the Rat Plague.
Who is... I know an agent of the other spider when I see one.
Looking I'll cure the world from what? The likes of you.
For the Abbey. I smell heresy on you.
Huh?
Huh?
What?
Someone! I don't want to... Help me! Someone! Anyone! That's not right!
I've seen cities go bad before. Smelled the rot. So have you. 15 years ago in Dunwall. Did you miss it? That year that made you who you are? Don't deny it. Rats in the cradle, black smoke rising from burning bodies, an entire city crying out. Now it's happening again. Welcome back. Welcome home. People like you and the Crown Killer are a part of places like this.
Woman in the aisles. Tried to throw her up.
Shit! Who's in that? All right, Guffer!
You won't get away!
Ha!
Grand Guard soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke.
This can't be!
Wait,
you
this
are
isn't
so bad move!
You finally know your place! What are you waiting for?